We're here at the semi-final stage now, the hopes of a nation resting on the shoulders of each and every player. The teams then, Portugal against Brazil. On commentary duty, John Champion and Jim Beglin. And the spectators rise for the national anthem. Jim Beglin, how do you see this one panning out?
Well, I'm sure the two sets of players will respond to our expectations, but the key point today may well be taking those chances.
Away we go then. It's cleared away. Michel Bastos. To thread it through. Now the chance. He decides to shoot. That could have been really special.
Well, we call that the slide rule pass. Time to absolute perfection. Quality ball.
Here's a ball in. Here's Jean Moutinho. Where's he going to go? Varela. Here's Pepe. Manuel Fernandes. Here's Pepe. Nielsen. What options are there for him? Puts it back. Luis Fabiano makes the interception. And now the counter-attack. Gian Moutinho on the ball. Gian Moutinho. Manuel Fernandes. Can he now find a finish? Vital touch by the keeper.
But just how wasteful was that?
Chance. He's waiting here. Keeper's got a strong hand on the ball.
Oh, that was such a good chance.
Hugo Almeida's got it. The flag is up. That stems a promising attack just when they were looking to take the lead.
He's just drifted beyond the last defender.
Here's Barella. Ugovia. Loses out of a position of some promise. Not the man there, surely. Yeah, free kick given. João Pereira. Here's Pepe. And João Moutinho. The physio gives the thumbs up and he's back on the pitch. The fans will be mightily relieved he can continue. Pepe. João Pereira. No, that won't be finding its target. Here's Barella. Ugovia. No, didn't quite get the distance he wanted on it.
Well, if they're going to trouble this opposition, then every single player has to contribute more. They're passing me to seriously.
There's Jean Moutinho. Now, possibility down the flank. To the back. Here's Ugoviana. Varela's got it. Keeper's there to claim it.
Well, setting the chance up was cleverly done, but he just needed to be a bit more clinical.
30 minutes on the watch. João Moutinho. Here's a shot.
Oh, that was such a good chance.
Oh, no room for any argument there. Into touch it goes. Ugoviana.
Yeah, they're just finding it hard now to produce that extra bit of crack that can make all the difference. That key pass.
The ball's with Ronaldinho. Now he's ready for a shot.
Hopefully this time with tackle there. He gets away a free kick.
And that was a late challenge that brings a yellow. Looks like he'll go direct. And he's going for it. Own goal, what a nightmare.
And to put the ball in your own net like that really could take the wind out of their sails.
Was fortuitous to say the least, but it certainly makes things interesting.
Look, often chances are hard to come by in these games, so just one mistake could be all it takes to make the difference. Well, that came from a lack of vision. The space was out wide and yet he hit traffic.
Fernandez. Varela. He can take the shot on here. Shoots here.
Puts it away.
And how significant could that be for Portugal? That goal oozed quality.
Yeah, I don't mind admitting that this is my kind of football. Good passing and movement with the right tempo and purpose. It's really enjoyable.
Restarts with the scores level again.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Nani. João Pereira. João Moutinho.
Potter. Varela. The ball's with Gian Moutinho. Driven in. Good strike, but straight at the keeper.
Great contact, but he just made it too easy for the keeper by going down the middle.
Ball in, and a strong header. And with that, the referee brings the first half to a close.
I think they've shown some fantastic grit, just not to allow the opposition to take control of the match. You know, after going behind, they were pleased.
1-1 as it stands, so nothing to separate them. Second half underway now. Portugal against Brazil.
Now Lucas.
Pass cut out. Nani. Got it. Could be a chance now.
But just how wasteful was that?
Tried to play it through. David Luiz. Good footwork creating the counter attack. Here's Gian Moutinho. Nails. Pepe. A chance. João Pereira. Rooted to safety. Gian Moutinho on the ball. Straight away here, it's in, and they've come back in style. As sweet as you like.
When the balls are coming from behind, they're never easy to control, so all credit to you for putting that away.
Precious one-goal lead.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Here's Varela. Here's Hugo Viana. Into the last half hour of the game. João Pereira. One in support. Good run down the side. Now, what next? He crosses it in. Cleared away from danger. Whacks it. He's gone for it. And a goal!
Oh, no, hang on. No, offside, says the referee.
The referee says no goal.
Well, obviously, some sections of the crowd would disagree, but that was the right decision, albeit a late one.
Bruno Alves. Here's Varela. Varela, who has has an assist to his name. Nelson. Here's Hugo Viana. He got a piece of that one. Now a chance. No, it's been cut out. Not breaking out quickly here. Hugo Almeida. Nani. And a shot here. Put that one wide.
Well, his first touch wasn't quite what he was looking for, and that made things difficult for him. He just got away from it slightly.
First substitution of the match.
Well, the manager has finally decided to take him off. I think that's more for his protection than anything else.
Here's Hugo Viana. Nelson. Quaresma. Nelson. Mistimed lunge. Free kick given. The referee shows him the yellow card. Didn't go for the ball, just took the player out. Might consider himself a tad lucky not to see red. Portugal to take a free kick. Another scoring opportunity here. And he'll go direct. Another one here. And his shot didn't find the net. Marcelo. Here's a cross. And the ball is plucked out of the air by the keeper. Here's Dani. Foul. With an easy decision to make. Portugal to take a free kick. It's that familiar gunslinger pose again. What can Cristiano Ronaldo do from this free kick? Could it be a chance? Possibility for a shot? No, not on this occasion.
And when you're in front of the goal like that, you really should do better. That's a poor finish, I mean.
Well, there's all there is in it between these two sides, and the clock is showing 5 minutes remaining in the match. Can they stay in control and book a place in the final? João Pereira. He desperately needs some support. Cristiano Ronaldo. Michel Bastos. João Pereira. He can line one up here. Picked off the ball. Well, it's just about the ideal distance out. The opponents need to somehow keep them out here. Gone for it. The referee blows his whistle for full time. This was a psychological victory as much as anything. They showed they simply wanted it more, were prepared to give more than the opposition.
Well, it's always so nice to win a game. You can just come back with the team before it's done. That makes it just that bit sweeter.
My sincere thanks go to Jim alongside me. And as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.